डॉक्टर विकास वर्मा, करेंटली आई एम वर्किंग एज असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन तेजपुर यूनिवर्सिटी एट द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ एनर्जी. द तेजपुर यूनिवर्सिटी इज एस्टेब्लिश एक्ट ऑफ पार्लियामेंट इन 1994. इन माई डिपार्टमेंट राइट नाउ आई एम वर्किंग एज द सोलर एनर्जी एंड द जियोथर्मल एनर्जी, हाउ टू हार्वेस्ट दैट अमाउंट ऑफ एनर्जी टू प्रोवाइड द स्पेस हीटिंग एज वेल एज द स्पेस कूलिंग इंस्टीड ऑफ द कन्वेंशनल हीटिंग एंड conventional heating devices, and also I am working as the hydrogen production with the help of renewable energy with the use of photo PV panel and fabricated with the help of electrolyzer. And after the hydrogen production, how can we mix that amount of hydrogen production, that amount of hydrogen gas with the LPG gas for the commercial production? Ground energy in the night time also, in the daytime, if suppose we are harvesting the ground energy in daytime, some thermal imbalance problem will create under the ground. Then how to remove or how to reduce that thermal imbalance properties? So that time, in the moderate duration, in the moderate winter time period, not much heating required in the daytime period, that time available amount of solar energy we inject into the under the ground. That time is the ground is work as a thermal energy storage system, like in other language we can say like as a PCM material also. This experimental trial run, we found that our system is consumed around 1 by 3 percent, around 25% is the power consumption, less power consumption as compared to conventional cooling, conventional devices, we can say as the air conditioner system and the electric heater also.